This song is the title track off Morphine's fourth album. It's called Do You Feel Like Swimming?
I know where to swim. It's easier when you use your arms and legs. And for air we lift your head right over time right now. Yes, right now. Yes, right now. I know to swim all the way downtown.
Thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Safe home. Thank you. See you next time.
You guys will.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, Bill.
You guys will.
Thank you.
I got two girls.
Relevance. All right, you guys, we got a whole shitload of songs on here. You guys in? Should we just fucking do them all?
Yeah.
All right. All right. This one is definitely for all of y'all who have stuck it out with us here. We'll be right back. cousin. Now, oh, dredged in flour and deep fat fried and cooled on paper towels and then devoured. You know, I spent 15 years in a life raft. 15 years in a life raft. Now I got something to say. Stay in your life, folks, people. Stay in your life, folks, people. It's murder out there. It's murder out there. Sharks patrol these waters. Sharks patrol these waters. Hey, don't you worry about the day glow orange life preserver. It won't save you. It won't save you. Swift of the charges. Fast fury. It will swim. Control these waters. Alright, we're gonna soften up a little bit here with the old cure for pain. Thank you. All right, this one. Dana Colley, the sax player for Morphine. I saw him get interviewed, and he answered a lot of questions about their history and everything. And then the guy was like, "What's your favorite Morphine song?" And he's like, "Oh man, you gotta ask me that. It's like picking your favorite kid." And then he goes, "It's all wrong." So we're gonna play "All Wrong" for Dana Colley right now.
Woo!
Kick it off, bud. Give us that count. She had black hair, black ribbons falling over her shoulders, all the way down. She had a way of making people feel good to be around her. It should be. I was telling some people, Mark Sandman, despite only having two strings, he had many, many different ways he tuned them, and I'm starting to explore all of them. I'm going to use all five of his tunings by the time we're done here. This is the only one that uses this tuning. It's like a D minor, D and an F. It's cool. I can't believe he didn't write more songs. I'm going to try to write some because I think it's underutilized. Thank you.
June. Soldiers rest in blue. Don't worry, I'm not looking at you. Gorgeous, dressed in blue. Know it drives you crazy when I pretend you don't exist. Would like to lean in close and rub my hands against your lips. But we haven't even spoken, so the senses are at war. Whisper me a number, I'll call you up at home. Yeah, whisper me a number, I'll call you up at home.
We're going to go to actually the tuning we started the set with this very low spaghetti-like A string that Sandman decided was a good idea. It's awesome. This thing's about to fall off the guitar. It's so low. It's 4 steps lower than it would normally be. And this is one of his only tunings that's in an octave. Most of them have 2 different notes, but this is just 2 different A's. This song is called I Know You Part 3 from the Lex Swimming album. Let's go all together.
Everything that you're going through, I know you and you know me, and I know you and you know me.
invitation, I'll be there. Yes, of course, I have to be somewhere. Give me your wishes, let's shake hands. You don't like it, you could have your money back. Swinging in a line, lined up in the sunshine. I'm on time, fresh, fast, a sweetheart. I watch your back, come on, swing. Swinging from the shoestrings, right or wrong, to me it's the same thing, you. Especially you. Especially you, especially you have my loyalty. You in wartime, love and peace. I need to walk you down the street. I'm right here, watch your back. In case the wind blows off your hat, you, you're on time. Your eyes are like a diamond mine, sweet, bright inside. Thank you. ready to move. Swing it low, swing it low, swing it low, low, low. Swing it low, swing it low, swing it low.
Two more to go. We're going to go down the wishing well, and then we're going to close it out with one more that we've never done before that we've been talking about for a long time.
Let's hear it.
This last song is, well, I'll talk about that when we get to it. This song is called The Wishing Well. This is off the Like Swimming album. This is another song that Morphine, Mark Sandman, all those guys, nobody could touch them. And this song is very much in their untouchable zone, in my estimation. And also Dan Borton here has really fucking embraced it, as has my man Clay on the drums here. All right, without further ado, we got a call back from the Wishing Well.
Thank you very much. All right, we got one more. Thank you very much for going the distance with us here. Y'all are the best. So this song is the segue to season 3 of Honey Whites. Last year we worked on the first 3 records that Morphine did. This year we added the 4th. This is the title track of the 5th album, The Nights. It's really a tall mountain to climb. It's an amazing record. Those guys left it all on the field with that one. So we're going to begin our foray into it here. Another one with the distinctive tuning. It's the only one with the parallel B flats. Once again, everybody, this will be our last song. Thank you very much, Carrie's Lounge, all of you for being here. It's been an absolute blast playing for you. We are Honey Whites at your service. We'll see you again someday. This song is called The Nights. Clay Cole's got this one.
You're the night that I love, little girl lost in the woods. Your hotel, the unexplainable. You're the bedtime story, one that keeps the curtains closed. I hope you're waiting for me, 'cause I can't make it on my own. Get on my own. Thank you.
only world's void was found to never heard before. Off the map where the wild things grow, another world outside my door. Here I'm standing all alone, driving down the pitch black road. Now you're my only home, I can't make it on my own. Your bedtime story, one that keeps the curtains closed. I hope you're waiting for me, cause I can't make it on my own. I can't make it on my own.
To go and live inside a barn on her daddy's 90-acre farm. How about that? Pure poetry.
We played this on the Riverwalk a couple weeks ago, and I broke my low string. I'm not going to break it tonight, I promise.
Break it! Look at Venus. Bring it! Alright. There we go. Final number. Barry, what you coming in?
Cross my fingers and hope to God I'm not coming with you. Play with all I've got. Cross my boat with a cannonball, you see the writing on the wall. So there's no map and there's no cure, where to go, what to do, who to dog and who to ride, who to hurt, forever by you. Won't you call my name? Mary, won't you call my name? Mary, won't you call my name? Won't you call my name? Won't you call my name? Thank you.
dancing with snow, watch her body on the toe. Let the dance get stole, get beat into the floor. So there's no map, there's no kill, but no what to do. Who to dog, and who to rise, and who to hold for everybody on.
Mary, won't you call my name? Mary, won't you call my name? Mary, won't you call my name? Mary, won't you call my name?
Thank you very much. Tony White signing off. We'll be at Lizard Liquid Lounge on Friday, October 11th, starting at 8 o'clock.
Can I buy a drink? Guys, thanks for that.
Oh, thank you. I still got the beer I got right before we went on. I'm good. I'll take a rain check.
Thank you for the encore. You're awesome.
Thank you.
Thank you. It was a long one. Sorry we couldn't do more. We're
quite all right. I was outside most of the time and I was like, oh, cool. Yeah.